by Gandhiji. Good morning, everyone. Today, I will take you back in time and share with you how Gandhiji lived by his words. Did you know that a single train ride could start a revolution? In 1893, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was working in South Africa. One day, he boarded a train with a valid first-class ticket. However, he was taken off the train because of the color of his skin. This was a deeply sad experience. But Gandhiji used this injustice as a starting point. He introduced the idea of fighting for what's right without using violence. Let's remember him today. Thank you.